אין אומרים שצדקת הצדק וצדקת צדקך בשבת שחל פורים למחרתו. So when you have Purim the day after like this year, when you have Purim on Sunday, you don't say צדקת כל שבת. כמו שאין אומרים תחנונים בערב פורים כשחל בחול, like every day when you do, like any day that you wouldn't say תחנון on the day before Purim. כך אין אומרים צדקת חשוב ערב פורים, just like the same thing as on Shabbat. And he said, חיוב קריאת המגילה, חייב אדם לקרוא את המגילה בלילה ולחסון לשנותה ביום. A person is obligated to hear to hear the Megillah at night and to do it again and to hear it again in the day. As we say in the pasuk, it's a night and a day. Ve'ikar, he points out here, ve'ikar mitzvata hi bayom. The main emphasis of the mitzvah is in the day. There's a mitzvah in the night and a mitzvah in the day. Both are proper chiyuvim, but the day, if you want, is a stronger mitzvah. Shehim midivrei Kabbalah, Kriyat HaLayla midirabanan. There's two levels of midirabanan. In the night, it's a regular midirabanan, and in the day, it's divrei Kabbalah, which is a higher level of midirabanan. Lo yikra ota b'layla ele b'tzeta kochavim, da'azu layla v'lo kodem. And in the night, it has to be read after night. And that the obligation of the day and the night and the day applies both to men and to women equally. It's very important that women also understand they have to hear the Megillah in the night and the day. אמר רבי אלעזר בן חנניה, תלמידי חכמים, ברוך השם, רק דבר מלאכי, יהי שלום וחג שלום וחג.